I can't even imagine what is going to happen in the next season because Carol is furious. She is so deeply pained and absolutely horrifyingly furious. We know exactly the types of things that Carol is capable of, so I'm really interested to see how this is going to play out. That furiousness is seething inside.